What's up guys, Overskilled Gaming here, how you doing? In this video I will show you the gameplay of the 4 set dungeons of the Zorg. If you need more information to either one of the gameplay guides, just click the link in the corner in front of every of the gameplay videos. You will get to a more detailed guide of me. If you want to master all set dungeons of all classes, click on this link to get to my playlist where I show you how to master all the set dungeons of all classes. Also make sure to subscribe to my channel, I would really appreciate it if you will get informed of all the new uploads. Also make sure to like this video, share it if you want, and you also can comment it if you have questions. But now, let's start with the gameplay, let's go!
I am the king and will not be. I am the king.
So what you want to do is you want to port into the rift, our passive is ready, and then we are standing there and we let our passive proc, it goes in, and then we can go into the Archon form and just kill everything, and you don't even have to do anything. The monsters aren't very strong, and with just running around we can kill them, and one of the primary objectives just gets instantly done. So we kill 20 enemies in 3 seconds, like always. When you don't have Archon, just kill them with Spectral Blade, and then we just wait for our passive to come back up, so we can go into the next enemy wave or creep wave, so we can just kill the last 15 minions we have to kill with our meteor when we are revived. So what you do in the time you don't have your passive, you just make clear you don't die. So I nearly died here, that was not that good for me. And when you don't have your passive ready, just go in Archon form and kill everything that comes. So let's wait here till they get my passive popped. Wait for the meteor that comes from the ground. And yeah, what you normally don't want to do is you don't want to press your 1 or your 4, your attacks, because the minions will get frozen and they can't kill you that fast anymore. So I made a mistake there, but it's still not a big deal. And now since we did the first primary objective, we can just kill everything and you will master the set dungeon. So let's go. Let's go in Archon form and just watch for all the remaining monsters. So as always, just get yourself a nice way you remember, so you can find all the minions in time. But the rift is really not a big deal, so also minion finding is not a big thing. You will always be able to kill like everything here. And now I'm using my magic weapon and also my ice armor, because if you can freeze them, they will never be able to kill you. So let's kill this special guy. He will be frozen, and then we port along. And yeah, we're waiting for our Archon to come back up. And when we have it, we just run around, and yeah, we just kill everything without actually doing anything. So 112 minions left to master the set dungeon. And as you could see, it's really not a big deal to master this set dungeon and to do all the objectives. So now we kill them with Spectral Plate. Also not a big deal. And yeah, as I mentioned earlier, when I talked about the items, you don't even need your wisps or your belt. So yeah, really simple task here in this set dungeon. So 44 left, I guess they were all in this position, and with the next Archon we should be able to kill everything here. So 13 left, and yeah, you literally can do it with one hand.
I am the king and will not be. I am the king.
So let's go in, press Archon, We have a path that we always use, and we have to kill all the minions that we don't have to go back later. And yeah, searching for single minions, that is probably the worst part if you forget to kill some of them and you have to go, basically have to go back. So yeah, I did the rift like 2 to 3 times, so I figured out a way that I always go, and that is the path that I always use to kill and find all the monsters in the rift. So I use Blizzard when the Archon is down, just waiting for it to come back up, and then we are going right into it, killing everything, because as you can see, I still have to kill way over 400 minions, so they are really, really not easy at all. So now we just have Blizzard, we try to hit as many minions as possible to get our Archon cooldown back up. Come on, hit them on the bridge so we get it back. Very good. Yes, that's it. Use all the Archon attacks so you kill them very, very easily. And as you can see, you do the other objectives just by killing things with the Archon ability. So that is really nothing you have to care about. Still 288 left, so still a long way to go. Go back an Archon, kill everything. Yeah, very good. Go outside the map. Use all the edges. Wait, here's one little guy, so kill this guy. Let's watch all the corners. And if we are ready with that, we are just waiting and try to get our cooldown back. And as you can see, I do a little bit damage with Blizzard as well. So yeah, I can just kill minions in the downtime of the Archon form. Press it. Kill everything. Kill this guy, this guy, this guy. Perfectly. And then we have to work again with the Blizzard. In the meantime, all the minions here, try to not leave one of them up, because you have to search for them after you cleared everything, and that will cost a lot of time basically. And we cannot afford that, because the time in this one is really the big thing. As you can see, I nearly don't get any damage, so surviving is not a big deal, but finding them all is really, really hard. So 108 left, and now we have to go to this inner circle, see where we can find them, and we only have 1 minute left, so will not be easy. Still 50, get all them who are running away. And now we have to kill 50 more of them. Let's watch the map a little bit, where they actually are. Come on, give me a Blizzard. Yes, there we go. Twenty left. So probably right in the middle.
I am the king and will not be. I am the king.
So let's use teleport all our attacks and start killing the minions. The good part on this set dungeon is that the map is always the same and you can find a path for yourself and you can find out where the rock worms are coming. So here's the first one, something on the map but not a minion, has to be a worm. So that is basically the tactic I use and play the complete rift. So the next worm is in here. Again, just port away, wait till the worm shows up, and yeah, just kill him. If you play it like that, it is really not a big deal. Set the Hydra. I like when the Hydra is in front of me. Can start doing damage, clear a lot of minions that they don't even reach me. So that is a very good thing. So there's the Hydra. It's attack stuff. There's the next worm. So just wait till he comes out. And yeah, I clear him. Here's the next one. Wait till he comes out. And yeah, basically just kill him after that. Next one is behind this door in the next room. Okay, got him very, very fast. That is very, very good. Go out here, clear all the minions. And here's the next one. I see the symbol on the map, but there's not a worm. So, has to be the guy that wants to destroy our mastered set dungeon. So let's clear this. In the meantime, we completed the first objective. As I mentioned earlier, you don't really have to do anything. Just play it with the attacks. Always press all the attacks. Keep up the stacks and we are good. So I guess we have to clear 70 more minions. And I guess two more rock worms, one or two more worms, and then we also did that part. Three of them, and I guess, no, that's not a worm. But we always have to be concentrated. Yeah, there was another one, but we cleared him, and now we just have to clear the whole rift. 49 more minions, maybe one or two more worms we have to focus on. And as you can see, the time is really not a big thing. I still have like 2 minutes left for 49 minions. There was another worm, okay. Got him. And 35 more minions, and yeah, then we finally have cleared everything here. 24 left. Let's place the Hydra in front of us, because we can, and then can easily clear stuff. There's the last worm, and I think now we only have to kill 9 more minions and then we are good. You can never be too sure here. I don't know. Maybe there's another worm. Actually don't know. No, no more worms. And that is how you master the set dungeon.
I am the king and will not be. I am the king.
What we want to do is we try to teleport to minion groups, press our bubble, and then press the reflection attack. So clear the rest of the minions with our tornado, and then report to the next big group, press our bubble or slow time, wait till they cast a little bit, not a big deal, and if they cast, we press wave of force and we clear nearly everything. As you can see, I have reflected like 56 projectiles already. And yeah, that is how you do it. Press your bubble and then wait a little bit and then reflect the projectiles. Cast in, bubble, press 1, keep on going. Very easy. And that is basically how we do it the whole rift. Look for a group, we press that, wait till they shoot their stuff. Oh, they start shooting, the projectiles are very, very slow, and we press the reflection button. So the rift is all time the same, so you can study it a little bit. And yeah, look for a path for yourself to easily master it. If they don't have projectiles, we just clear them. And yeah, what you wanna do is you wanna wait for big groups of minions so you can simultaneously catch the 20 minions. So basically you do that when there are a lot of those little flies. That is the best thing. So maybe in here, press it, and there you go. And we already finished that objective. So really not a big thing. Just watch for groups where you think there are 20 or more minions and then press your bubble. It is as easy as it sounds. Go all the way down. Perfect. Okay, we have 130 minions left. Let's see that they don't kill us. Okay, we got everything here. You have to go down here because sometimes there are minions down here. And now we can go and see what's missing. Okay, here. Perfect. So we cleared everything and now we have to go back. If you need arcane power, you can use the Frost Nova to get a little bit of the arcane power back so you can teleport more often or press your other attacks. Right into it, shoot, and basically kill them. Need 15 more projectiles, so let's hope for more of those little flies. Or also those guys, if they shoot them, I got 4 more. We have 61 more minions, so really hope there are more of those little flies. Yeah, there we go. Now I just wait a little bit till they shoot their stuff. And then I use the projectile thing and basically that works pretty damn well. So now I need 29 more minions and then we are actually good. Teleport in here, clear them all. 40 seconds left and here's the last one. As you can see, you don't have a time problem. Just play it as I showed you. That's it for this video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it and I really hope the video helped you to master these set dungeons. Don't forget to subscribe. It really helps me and you always get updated when I upload new videos. And that's it for this video. I'm out. See ya!